Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to download all photos from Facebook page at once. Okay, first of all we need to add an extension. So open your Google Chrome web store and here search for download all photos. And open this extension here, download all images. And now you have to add this extension to your browser. So click on add to Chrome, add extension. After downloading, click this icon, and from here you have to pin the extension. Now go back to your Facebook page, and right now I'm gonna download all the image of this page. So I'm clicking on more, and from here click on photos. Right now I'm in photos tab of this Facebook page, and here we can see all the photos from this page. So right now I'm gonna download all these photos at once. So I'm clicking on this extension, and here we can see a zip file is started to download. And after that, when it's download finished, open your file manager. And here we can see the zip file. Now we need to extract this zip file. So I'm extracting this. And now I'm opening this folder. And here we can see 83 items in this folder we just downloaded from the page. Here we can see all the photos have been downloaded from the Facebook page at once. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.